Take the initiative, but the rest was mine. I'm the man now to understand what a free fall can feel like. You became but a fabled dream that would blur in time. But rest this high, 'cause sometimes a spark, you know how sweet the glow that kicks you off your line. Hold you.
Under that tree there.
Fucking 5 meters from the cunts.
good. Nice, man.
Man. Quarter and away shot. Look, smashed me fucking good tip on a fucking rock when I shot him.
I didn't know what that fucking crack
no,
was.
No, hit a rock with your tip. Yeah. Trad mad.
Should have pulled your bow, look.
Nah,
that panned out pretty good for the red fella. I'm just pumped to get a bit of footage. See a few pigs for once. Pigs, deer. Yeah, you can't go wrong with this little patch here when it's dry. So I haven't had a chance to get back here for probably 2 months, I reckon. So to come back here and be able to get red onto a nice little boar and for him to put a good shot in, it makes the whole afternoon, you know, worthwhile. But anyway, we'll go check out his pig in a minute, and he's pumped and I'm pretty pumped too, so awesome. Tell us about your poo bag in red.
Well, mate, Peppy Deluxe model took me to his little honey hole. And he came up a bit of a sheep camp and there was a couple of fellow deer feeding, a little buck and a doe. These fellas were bedded up 5 metres in front of us and they spooked the deer. And that game over, and we followed this little hog up and got into about 13, 14 metres maybe, and hit him with a quarter and away shot.
Yeah, you can just see the exit there.
Coming out.
You can see it up, yep.
Just here.
Just there.
Come out the lungs. Had him run about 40 max.
Yep.
It's game over.
Yeah, it's good. I'm pretty sure I haven't looked back on the footage yet, but I'm pretty sure I got the arrow going in, and it was a bit hard where I was trying to video to capture the whole thing, but I think you got most of it. But either of us haven't shot a pig or seen a pig for ages, eh? So
yeah, it's good, eh?
Been good to finally get a bit of footage and get one on the ground. I was burnt out and still left on show.
Self-doubt. I found the wine for some peace of mind, but I still can't.